Moore's third unofficial Oxford and Cambridge boat race. Crowds on one side, county police and officials on the other. The start of the varsity race with Oxford nearest the camera. A mile and a half stretch of the River Ouse between Ely and Littleport. Up to halfway, Cambridge held a canvas lead. Dark and light blue supporters with a predominance of Cambridge backers. Even so, Oxford is fancied for a win. The servicemen, about 5,000 strong, form the majority of the onlookers, with a smattering of Americans asking a lot of questions. Here's Oxford holding a lead with Cambridge still rowing strongly. They're one all in the present series, so this race is worth winning. All over bar the shouting. Oxford make a three-quarter length win. A fine race, and because the Navy was there, not a U-boat in sight.